This is the Crayford Manor House Astronomical Society's Meteor Report for December 2020. Despite the weather, we captured 288 meteors, of which 115 were Geminids, the brightest being of a magnitude -3.3. The Geminids became active on the 12th of December and peaked on the 14th. Overall, during the month, we identified meteors from 21 minor showers. Our setup is relatively simple. A single Wattec video camera connected to a PC running UFO Analyzer detects meteor candidates. These are copied to a network-attached storage device which has a web interface. Society members access this cloud drive and delete any false positive detections. This way, the members can contribute whilst at home and share the burden of sifting through the potential meteors. At the end of the month, one member runs analysis of the meteors and these data are passed on to the nematode group. The meteor camera is located at our headquarters at Sutton at Home. The hardware, software and internet connection are all funded by the Society, and all members of the Society are encouraged to take part. The more people interested in contributing, the more cameras we can have. So if you are a member and want to take part, please contact Janice McLean. The Crayford Manor House Astronomical Society Dartford meet every Thursday, currently via Zoom due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Most evenings consist of a professional lecture by academics, space scientists, or well-known and talented amateurs, followed by member observations and other society business. If you'd like to take part, please contact our secretary on secretary@crayfordmanorastro.com. If you've enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up. If you have a question, please comment. And if you'd like to see more of these videos, please subscribe.